must be a bad end as far as I'm concerned. And he could friggin' float.
Yeah, I agree with that.
Oh, it feel hard to run it. That might be the controller. I ain't too sure. That was my other two controllers I supposed to fix. Grab as Mewtwo. Grab an up throw and back throw supposed to give. That's 100%. Not enough grabs.
Let's
kill though. Again, oh wow, way too close. You never played Project, yeah? It's the latest version, 3.6. So you played it after they put Mewtwo and Roy in it? Oh. It's way better now, man. And then he even wearing his thingam from the movie. The bioweapon. If he'd have tech that, he would have lived. But I guess he was tired of letting him back to the stage. Back throw? Too powerful.
Sorry, Alex, I don't know what's up for this yet.
Oh, I notice when Mewtwo does any attack or floats, his eye glows.
What do you mean?
That's attention to detail right there, buddy. I guess it means he's using the psychic powers.
Psychic?
Every time when he floats, look at his eyes. They glow. Or any time he uses a psychic attack, see? Attention to detail. Yeah. I wonder if his eyes is glowing if you don't have it on. Yeah, probably change color.
He's a beautiful boy.
Play him again, play him again. Finish this out.
I saw
Squirtle. They was ever in it, they just split them up. And gave them their own moves. It was Ivysaur, Squirtle, and Charizard. It's like every evolution. Yeah. Instead they gave them their own down bees and stuff. Huh? Yeah. Yeah, it's crazy. Gave all the characters new costumes and stuff. Oi!
Yeah, right, Bowser finisher.
Oi, yeah, but Bowser for its smash.
That's why I like him. I think he has like two different roles like that and
I think it's just that.
No, the grip too.
Yeah, the grip, yeah, when he pounded his head into you, and then they gave him one where he could throw you down and just tech chase off it, yeah. If he grabbed you by the ledge, he could throw you straight down. Bowser feels so good in this game. I was playing with him one time. See, the thing with Project M, your movement isn't restricted. You feel like you have 100% control of your character. It's not like, oh crap, I dash too far forward now, nothing I can do. It's like, okay, I dash too far forward, let me add this. He's a tank in this world. TK is a tank too, but he more, yeah, he can move around a little more. A little bit more mobility on his end. Oh shit. Almost had it. My thing with DK is like, you have to have his throw game down pat. Oh, nice. In the that's 2-0 for him.
That's 100.
Yeah, 100.
Oh, that's 1-1, okay.
Alright.
Abyssal is good, man. He has Solar Beam. Or she has Solar Beam. I usually call her she. And she has Synthesis? And then, yeah, she can heal herself. Project M is a big project, but trust me. She can only heal herself by like 1%. So that's it'll go. Like if the longer you hold it, it'll just keep healing by 1%. Yeah, hold B. Now she also has stun spore. Like that thing that you see just now. If that hit in the front of you, you'll be stunned. Yeah. Like if you, when you, no, actually it doesn't hurt you. If you throw it, it'll combo a person and allow you to approach them while they're still in stun. See, like that. And oh, if she grab you, she could actually use leech life and suck. Yeah. So she could heal herself two ways, synthesis or leech life. Abby? Okay. Nice. Oh, and if she used some of her spore attacks from her back, she could. That is be leech life too. And it actually heals a little more than 1%. I think it's healed like 5 or 6%. Downside about it is, like, I think she lacks mobility. Yeah, she ain't really immobile. Yeah. I think she's more zoning. Yeah, like you could throw moves and then. To be honest, like fighting against her is kind of annoying because of the attacks that she has, especially that damn Razor Leaf. That Razor Leaf is so annoying. If you block it, that'll just be eating your shield. Though. Yeah?
What?
Just start, oh, see it, okay. The Lee was in the air when it hit. If he close by, I would have him stunned. See it like that. A synthesis right there. Dead? No? It already charged up. All you have to do is jump and just press B. Like, she'll shoot it in a diagonal direction. Who went? Oh, you gotta fight.